Hi, this is John Hoons, the Artistic Director of the Nashville Opera. I want to welcome you, readers of the Nashville Arts Magazine, here to the Noel Liff Opera Center. We are in rehearsal right now for Mozart's The Marriage of Figaro, one of the top 10 operas ever written. So we perform at TPAC, we have a great international cast for this, and we hope you join us for the show.
My name is Scott Connor, and I'm singing Figaro.
And it's called The Marriage of Figaro, and he does do a lot of singing, but Susanna is on stage all day, working the angles, trying to get everything all together so that we can get through this terrible day and get married at the end. That's our goal. So.
I'm fighting with the count, you know, with he's scheming against me, and I'm trying to plan things so that her and I can get married, and it's a day of trial and tribulation. And
but very romantic. At the heart of it is a really great relationship, and we're having a lot of fun putting it together.
Nella mia scuola.